Hi guys, how is it going? My name is Danette and welcome to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to review the new release scent of Victoria's Secret. I believe this was released way back September of this year, 2020. And it is actually called the Le Creme Limited Edition. So for this edition, guys, they actually do have four scents. So they have the Love Spell, Bare Vanilla, Pure Seduction, and the Velvet Petals. I do have some samples here with me. Unfortunately, I don't have the sample of the Velvet Petals. But I can show you guys here in this clip how they look like. Those are the four scents that the Le Creme edition of Victoria's Secret has. So today I am going to give you my review based from my list to my highly recommended scents of this edition. Okay, if you guys are a fan of Victoria's Secret, please stay with me all throughout this video. And if you guys like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. Okay, let's start. I'm going to start with the Bare Vanilla, guys. So I do have the body lotion and also do have the mist right here. So this is how Bare Vanilla lotion and the Bare Vanilla mist look like. It comes on a frosted gorgeous bottle, as y'all can see, and it's very pretty. It's actually really cute bottles compared to the previous ones that they have. And actually at the back of the lotion and the mist, guys, right here, you will be able to see the fragrance notes of each scent, okay? So for this Bare Vanilla one, fragrance notes is decadent vanilla, orchid, sponge sugar, creme de la Bare Vanilla. All right, so let's try it out. So for this Bare Vanilla La Creme, I can tell it's very close, you know, the classic Bare Vanilla and also the lace, vanilla lace, I believe, has a little twist on it, okay? I really smell the sponge sugar in there, the vanilla, and I don't know, I kind of smell some mint on it. It's just kind of minty. It's like, for me, the twist of this new edition, the La Creme, Bare Vanilla La Creme edition, is it has a mint. So this Bare Vanilla La Creme edition has a bakery smell on it. It smells pretty good. And if you are a crazy fan of the Bare Vanilla Sunkissed, the classic Bare Vanilla, or the Vanilla Lace, which is, I think it's been phased out already, I'm pretty sure you're gonna love this Bare Vanilla La Creme edition as well, guys, okay? All right, the next one that I'm going to show you guys is actually the Love Spell. I do not have the lotion to show you guys, but this is the Love Spell La Creme, okay? So it comes on a gorgeous violet frosted bottle, and the fragrance note for this one is peach blossom, cashmere woods, creme de la Love Spell, okay? So let's check it out. Smells so good, guys. All of this edition, actually, I smelled it a while ago when I got it from the store. And all of it, actually, it's kind of like you can define the original scent on it, but all of it has really a twist, you know, like something new. Okay. For this Love Spell, guys, it definitely smells so good. And For me, in this one, you can actually really smell the cashmere. It has a very strong cashmere scent in this one compared to the classic Love Spell or scent. And also, it has a very warm, delicious scent of the Love Spell line up to date. So if you've been a fan of Love Spell ever since, I'm pretty sure guys, you're gonna love this. The last one that I'm going to review is actually my favorite from the four scents of this La Creme edition, and it's the Pure Seduction La Creme edition. All right, so it actually comes on this gorgeous frosted pink bottles, as you can see, and the same thing with the other scents that I showed you a while ago. The fragrance notes, it's actually at the back. And for the Pure Seduction one, it actually comes on a caramel apple, soft gardenia, and it's the Creme de la Pure Seduction. All right, so the bottle is actually really pretty, guys. It's so attractive. Okay, so let's check this out. Oh my god, this one smells really amazing, ladies. Oh my god, I'm so in love with this scent. It's like you can't compare it to the Bare Vanilla and Love Spell that I told you a while ago, that you can really smell the original one from it. For this one, you can't really smell any notes from the original or any other version of the Pure Seduction. It seems like this is a totally different bottle, ladies. It smells really good. It really has a very strong caramel apple in it. If you ladies like a sweet scent like me, definitely you have to check this out. It really smells so good. Oh my god. It actually has a very, very fresh, refreshing smell and like a fruity floral twist of it. Okay, definitely the caramel apple is in here, all right? So of all the four lines, I actually smelled the Velvet Petals in the store a while ago, but it was kind of like the least that I like, so I didn't get any. So for these four scents, we do like the Pure Seduction the most. You should definitely try it out. If you are a sweet fragrance lover, this is a very recommended scent for you. It's actually really, oh my god, I can't even explain it. It's very unique. So there you have it, guys. I hope in this video I was able to share with you a little bit of the experience when once you smell the La Creme edition of the Victoria's Secret. Definitely all of them smells really good, but for me, I do recommend the Pure Seduction. It's actually priced $18 right now in store, but I'm pretty sure that Victoria's Secret will be giving out sales eventually soon, so you should watch it out, guys. This La Creme edition is actually definitely worth a try. Like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and also please subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell for more updates and upcoming videos. Thank you. Bye.